Olympic sprint medal favorite Shericka Jackson suffered a cramp in her hamstring during the Gyulai István Memorial Race in Hungary. Her physiotherapist, Troy Evans, confirmed on social media that she is okay and working on recovery. Jackson pulled up near the finish line but is still aiming for her first individual Olympic gold at the Paris Games, having previously won bronze medals in the 400m in Rio 2016 and the 100m in Tokyo 2021.